While this week's Frozen Four doesn't have a Minnesota team on the ice, there is one in the stands.
Edina's high school pep band stepping up to help the University of Denver that doesn't have one. It all came together thanks to old connections between Edina's coaches and the university's athletic director. Ian Russell followed along from the band room to the X on their big day.
Music brings us together unlike anything else. A common language spoken by all.
For the school song.
And in Edina.
One, two, ready, go!
That rhythm of life goes far past these four walls.
Yeah.
Well, I think it's just a great way to connect with students.
The Edina High School Pep Band. No strangers to the big stage.
Definitely hockey.
I like hockey, but I play football, so I would say football as well.
But definitely a stranger to this.
No, we've never been asked to provide a pep band for anything like this.
A request so odd, Andy Richter wasn't even sure about the idea of this.
When I got to thinking about it more, I thought, yeah, we could do that. That would be a lot of fun.
We're a good band. We've been practicing for a while. We learned the fight song pretty easily.
Yeah.
Because this fight song isn't their fight song. It's theirs.
Let's go Pios!
Let's go Pios!
The University of Denver Pioneers.
Yeah, Frozen Four, man.
One of the top four teams in college hockey this season.
Pios, of course.
All of their success, but no band in sight. That was until the university pulled on old connections, looking for some help.
Oh yeah, I'm real excited.
And getting it from the Edina Hornets pep band. A last-minute substitution on a stage bigger than they've ever seen. High schoolers who'd never even heard Denver's fight song 2 weeks ago, now fans of the Pioneers themselves. So good, even the other team's band had to come let them know.
Having that short of amount of time to not only learn it, but get it to sound good and coherent is fantastic.
Music brings us together unlike anything else.
It connects so many people. It connects so many people in so many different ways.
Even across the country. In St. Paul, Ian Russell, Care 11 News.
Well, because Denver won tonight, they'll play for the championship on Saturday, and Edina will join them one more time as their fill-in pep band. Excellent job. Love that story. And I love that the BU people came over and said, good
Wasn't
job.
It nice? Yeah, absolutely.
It's fun to have college kids when you're a high school kid telling
and
you
who
you
knows,
did a great
DU's
job.
A great school. Maybe some of those Edina kids will go there.
Yeah. Yeah,
now that they know this song, right?
Yeah.